Hey there, Service Pros. This is Christian from the Workiz product team. In this video, we're going to talk about how to use leads in Workiz. Leads is a marketplace add-on that enables you to keep track of potential jobs by keeping them separate from the actual jobs you have scheduled in your account. You can use leads as a way to schedule site visits for quotes or to simply store information for potential jobs. With leads, you'll be able to see where all your potential deals are with just a glance, and also be able to track the conversion rate for specific ad sources to determine who's bringing you the most money. Let's get started. To start using leads, you'll first need to enable it from the Workiz Marketplace. Go ahead and select Marketplace from the navigation bar up here. Scroll down to the add-on section and then select Leads. From the Leads Marketplace page, select the toggle switch right here to enable the add-on. After enabling the add-on, you'll want to refresh the page. Once you've refreshed, you should see a new menu item for leads from the sidebar navigation under Estimates. Let's open that page up. Okay, let's imagine a potential client reaches out to your business to see how much you'll charge them for a job. They don't necessarily want to book anything right now, so you wouldn't add a new job. You'd add a new lead. To create a new lead, select the Add New button right here. This is going to look really similar to the job page, except not every field is going to be required. You'll need to add the potential client's name and contact information. You can enter details like the job type, where this potential client came from, and a brief description of what the potential job is about. But let's say this client only contacted you over the phone, and you didn't get a chance to jot down any information relating to their address. That's no problem. Since we're just creating a new lead, there's no need for an address. Let's also say this client is just calling to shop around and isn't quite ready to commit to a specific date for you to come out and provide a quote. No problem again, since you can store leads without having a scheduled date. Just turn this toggle switch off and you'll be good to go. Hit submit at the bottom of the page to create the new lead. This is going to take you to the page for the lead you just created. Again, it's going to look pretty similar to a job page. You'll have the option to update the status to keep track of this lead and add tags to better categorize your leads. One thing to note here is that lead statuses, unlike job statuses, are completely customizable. You can access your lead statuses from the settings menu, where you'll be able to add new ones from scratch and remove the default statuses Workiz provided you. Totally up to you. To create a new lead status, select the Add Status button from the Lead Statuses page. You'll just need to enter a name for this status. And with Workiz automations, you can create custom notifications to automatically be sent out whenever a lead is assigned to a specific status. You can follow up on new leads after a certain period of time to check if a customer has any questions. If you've already sent somebody out to provide a quote and provided them with an estimate, you can automatically follow up on estimated leads to see what your customer thought of the price you quoted. With Workiz automations, you'll never have to let a potential job fall through the cracks again. Okay, back to the leads page. If a potential client decides they want to bring you out for a quote, you can toggle the switch on to schedule something on your calendar. It's now going to require you to add some address information. Once you do that, this lead will be visible from the schedule page alongside other jobs and tasks. After you make the site visit, you can create estimates for this potential client to choose from. You can do that from the Estimates tab right here. I'm going to create a sales proposal with multiple estimates for this client to decide on. We'll hit send and then wait for a reply. Once the customer approves one of the estimates that we sent, you'll receive a notification in the Workiz message center and your email inbox. We'll head back to the lead page and then hit convert to job up here. Workiz is going to ask you if you want to sync one of those estimates to the job or continue without syncing. Since my client approved estimate number 2, I'm going to choose that one. Workiz will automatically create the job from the details you already entered into the lead. The items you added to your approved estimate will be synced as job items, where you'll be able to automatically generate an invoice to get paid. And after activating the leads add-on, you'll also gain access to a new leads report from the reports page. Here, you'll be able to see the amount of leads you've created and converted, as well as the conversion rate and the total revenue you've generated from these leads. You can even filter by ad source to see which sources are bringing you the highest conversion rate and the highest paying jobs. And that's it. You're all set to start using leads to track potential jobs in Workiz. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for all the latest on how Workiz can help improve your growing business. And as always, if you have any questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.